That's weird. They always travel in groups of five.
These programmers, there's always a tall, skinny white guy,
short, skinny Asian guy, fat guy with a ponytail, some guy with crazy facial hair, and then an East Indian guy. It's like they trade guys until they all have the right group.
You clearly have a great understanding of humanity.